general manager and the leader of my team heading in, not allow my son Jason Jordan to compete a replacement. Don't do this. Jason, don't
this away from me. I've worked my entire life to get to this point. One time that Raw and SmackDown go head to head and directly the first time that I got to fight side by side.
I can't do it. You're injured.
But my son.
100%. You're not 100%.
I'll be fine. You were injured.
Jason.
And you won a freaking gold medal. Do this.
It's not worth it, Jason.
It is worth it. Emulated you my entire life. In high school, Kurt, you were my idol. A dream come true for me. But to be honest, pick me out of favoritism. You picked me because I was. To represent the superstars in the back. Don't take that from me. This is the one time. With my father.
Give me a break. Kurt. Tell me you're not an announcement and do it now.
Oh my God! It's WWE CLO Triple.
If you won't make the damn announcement, I will. Fifth member of Team Raw is me.